Hey, Dad.
What?
Which way to the doctor's again?
You have to turn left here and then go straight, okay? What you do at doctor anyway? You sick? Get some Panadol then.
No. I'm going there for a blood test because I want to find out what blood type I am.
Oh, okay. Is this what you do in your spare time?
It's kind of for my work.
It's kind of gay. Hey, boy. How's school?
Not that good. I get bullied at school.
I don't care! I just want to know the result from your report card.
Oh, they're pretty good. I got a A+ in math.
That's okay. 7 times 7!
49!
That's okay.
I got an A+ in chemistry.
That's good. Make me the drug.
A+ in physics.
That's okay. You could have done better. What about the English? What about the English?
I got a B+.
B plus again. That's it. Too late. No more chance. You die.
What? What? Why?
You die, okay? When we get home, I'm gonna go to the backyard, okay? Get my butcher knife, chop the branch, chop the stick from the tree, very long one, and I'm gonna have to whip a bitch. I'm gonna have to whip you!
No! No, sorry, Dad! I'm sorry!
Sorry is not an excuse, okay? Okay? Just listen to my lecture. Listen, Keith, okay? A is stand for the good job, okay? A stand for the good job. You have to get A, okay? A stand for the good job. A stand for a doctor, a lawyer, a dentist, okay? Or the good job!
Then that means A can stand for a garbage man.
Garbage man? Garbage man? Garbage man start with a G! No wonder you failed in English. You can't even spell a garbage man! Just get out of my car, okay? We already at the doctor. Just get out! Garbage man, start with a G. Even I know that, and I can't even spell garbage. So how was it? Your blood all good?
Yeah, it was all good.
So what the result? What blood type are you?
My blood type is B positive.
B positive? B plus again!